I got the 500.
Hey guys, this is SpeedingFrenzy91, and I'm doing an arcade challenge. Now, unfortunately, the mic I got is not compatible with my father's cell phone, so we're gonna try this just using his mic, so it may not be as good, but hey, God's blessing, it'll go by really well. So, what is the arcade challenge? Now, I haven't seen anyone do this, but what I'm gonna do is, we're at Dave & Buster's here in Orlando, and we're going to try, well, me, I'm going to try every single ticket game now, only once, and I'm gonna see how much tickets I can win. So come on, let's go. As you can see, I have 408 tickets on the card. So, we're gonna try to see how much more tickets I can win. So at the end, we're gonna minus 408, okay? All right, we're gonna try Zombie Snatcher first. But remember, I only have one go, so we're gonna try to win a good amount of tickets. I'm gonna try for that 300, actually, so we're gonna wait for it to come around. Oh, I got 50! Okay, I'm glad I got something, okay? That's a good way to start this video, okay? That is a good way to start the video. All right, we're here at this Pirate's Wheel. I'm not actually exactly sure what this is, but we're gonna spin it once and see how much tickets we get. Maybe a bit. Oh, 90! Barely stayed on 90. There we go. That's a good one too. That's another good one. Okay. All right. We're gonna play this basketball pro game next, and the score to beat is 96. The ticket is 636. If I beat it. Okay. We're gonna try. This one. Oh, 78. So close, man. So close to that bounce. Got 30. Got 40 tickets, though, so that's good, too. All right, now, you may not think this wicked show the game, with this wicked tuna game, but this actually gives tickets. This actually legitimately gives tickets. So we're going to try one go. Thank you.
good. Now they're gonna calculate how much. The shark automatically gives you 50 tickets, so that's good. The other fish, they base it off of weight and everything else. So let's see. Not bad. 122 tickets. Not bad at all. All right, guys, we're gonna play this bobblehead baseball game. See if I can win the grand slam, which is 600 tickets. Tickets are getting high score. Wait. 60 tickets, okay. 60 tickets, probably since I got that score. That's a pretty good one. All right, we're gonna play Subway Surfers. I'm actually not sure if it's a game, but we're gonna try it out. Going because this is only one play, so it looks like I won 47 tickets. Not bad. All right, we're gonna try black hole. Okay, gotta try again. 40 tickets, so I guess I wasn't hard enough. Anyway, 40 tickets. All right, this is the Jurassic Park game. The key is to try to get it to that raptor. I don't know if you can see in the camera, but that raptor right there, we're gonna try to get it very close. Okay. Okay, we got 20 tickets, that's good. This is a relatively new game, it's called Break the Plate. So I'm gonna try it, we're gonna see how many tickets I win. If you guys can see that game properly, but I actually won, beat my dad, 100 tickets. All right, so we'll move on to the next one. Guys, we're here at Ring Toss. I don't think I've ever played this game before, but I'm gonna try a strategy because I think I've watched YouTubers play it. You guys see if this strategy works. All right. Coupons, I should say, actually. I have to say tickets this whole time, but Dave and Buster's called for coupons. My bad. Okay, this is Goldfish. So, bonus score, the win is $12.25. So, I don't think I've ever played this game before either. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try a weird strategy. Let's see. I have this many ping pong balls in my hand. I don't think any of them went in. Okay. That's my one. I got pink. Oh, yellow. My bad. Alright, only 550. 30 tickets. Alright, not bad, not bad. Alright. Alright, now we're gonna try Power Roll. And there's a strategy to this game, but I'm not sure if I can do it right, but we're gonna see. I didn't do the strategy right. I actually kind of held too much back just now. Here we are at Fishbowl Frenzy. That's actually a good one for this game. Like 80? Okay, that's good. All right, that's good. All right, I don't usually play this game either. It's like, you have to try to get one of these, you put it over there, and you try to get these to drop. And then I think you take these to the ticket counter, so we'll see. Nothing out of that whole pile of nothing. All right, let's move on.
All right, whack the clown.
Score 4,000. Win 500. Let's see if I get 4,000.
Go.
Tickets, not bad. Alright, this one has 1,000 bonus. I've actually won this 1,000 bonus once before. I'm not sure if it was this one or the one that's more circular, but we're gonna give it a shot. When you get some exercise, actually. All right. Try. That gives us 40 coupons. We have 40 coupons for that one. Okay. All right, we're at Milk Jug Toss. So we're going to try to get this one. It's 1,000 bonus tickets if I get 5. There's a strategy here. I'm not sure if I can pull it off. But let's go. Nope, that was bad. I'm not doing
it. Going
too high. Only 10 tickets. All right. All right, we're going to try this chicken. No, I got pink. That's 20 tickets.
Huh?
Yeah, pink, that's 20 tickets, got pink, so, yeah, not hard enough, all right, move on. Okay, we're doing tipping blocks.
One time.
Only one. out here. God bless my campus.
You.
I was right about you. Dartmouth. What college is that? Anyway, 58 tickets is a good one for Wheel of Fortune. That's good. All right, this is kind of like the crazy spin, but this one's just the simple one, so I'm going to try for it. That time actually 20, but still it's really close to 1,000 actually. Here we are, Deal or No Deal. Alright, 3,200. 3,600. Okay, cool. Not bad. Alright, let's go on. We're gonna play Harpoon Lagoon now. I got the car. Here's the bonus. That actually was a pretty good one.
Alright.
Let's try to pop it and win. Oh, close. Got 5 seconds. Not pop the balloon.
We're gonna try a game that took me, I think, mobile gaming by storm.
It's not bad. Alright, we're gonna try. I think this is just a pixel case. This already has balls, so we're gonna do this. Let's see how we did. This is Ice Age. I've never really liked that game. We're gonna try Crossy Roads. It's similar to the one I played, but I think that other one was the Disney one. Oh, that sucked. All right. I'm gonna try to stack. I said every single ticket game, but these ones are more for fun. I think you do win a couple, but we're not going to try them unless I have money at the end. Okay. This is going to be hard because usually with this game, I think you have to try it a couple times to try to see where it is. But we're going to try it once. Thank you. 26. Not bad, actually. Alright, gonna try my luck at tons of tickets.
I'm gonna try for 100.
Claw games, but hey, God's blessing. 100 tickets.
Thank you.
almost 500, almost 150. Four tickets. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. All right. All right, guys. I'm at the ticket count. Now, remember, we started with 408 tickets. So, whatever this is, we're gonna minus it, and that's how many tickets we won playing, or at least trying to play every single Ticket Arcade game. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't get all of them. I missed a couple. Some were broken. Also, I kind of went over budget. But also, there was this one game. It was Pop the Lock, and I didn't get to play that. And I know most people know that game, but there was some guy, he looks like a professional. It looks like he was winning almost every time. So I'm not waiting for him. So this is the end of it. We're gonna see how much tickets. $3,904 tickets, okay. So we minus the 408 by that. I'm not gonna bust out the calculator. It is 3,496 tickets. 3,496 tickets just by trying each ticket game once, or at least trying to. We didn't get through all of them. So thanks for watching. May God bless you all. It took me around 2 hours to play all those games, but it was worth it. Got a lot of tickets, had some fun. And who knows, maybe the other arcade guys will try this challenge and they'll probably win a lot more than I did. But I'm glad that I won over 3,400 tickets. Even when I come here and I play games I like, I don't usually win more than like 1,000 tickets, so that's great. God bless.